The year was 1909. William Howard Taft was president and Lillian Allen came into the world. Today, she's celebrating her 104th birthday. Miss Lillian, as her friends like to call her, got plenty of birthday wishes today at the Homewood Library. A party in her honor, even a special gift, a beautiful homemade quilt from her friends.